Hi folks, and welcome to Let's Play Metal Slug for arcade. Now, this is a classic arcade game. It's like a mixture of Contra and Cuphead. That is, you shoot things and one hit kills you. And that's why I have enabled two cheats. One is infinite lives. I don't wanna put more virtual points inside the virtual machine. So I have unlimited lives and I have also unlimited time, so I can just look at the backgrounds and have no hurry. Alright, let's get started. Oh, and I've also enabled the red blood. Default is white blood. Looks like they are sweating like Roger Ebert. Even if this is quite violent, this is so cartoony that it's not even if this is a rated game. This is R for 7 years old. Sprite graphics. The music. Just listen. So jazz. Germany reference, Nazi flag. You can shred the flag. sure if it was released for home consoles. Maybe for Nintendo. Just look at those reflections. Big Ben. Rocket launcher. Reminds me a bit of Castlevania as well. Because Castlevania has great death animation. It's like a hack and slash game. Slow. See you. platforms. Closer. Obviously with four players this is great. Very hectic. Okay, let's continue next time. See you then.
Mission complete.